Estadio Santiago Bernabéu, named after the longtime president of Real Madrid. It's one of those magical places in world football. So much history has been made here.
Oh, it's a wonderful place to play. Never got the chance to get out there and play, Clive, I'm afraid. But even sitting here as a commentator this evening, it's a pleasure to be here.
Couldn't keep hold of the ball. Cameroon have men forward. No way past. Has a shot. Really good save. Had a long way to go to get hands on that. Good defending. And the ball passed back to the keeper. Can't quite get past him. Now, can he pick out the right pass?
When I first saw it, Clive, I thought it was tight, yeah, but looking at it again, linesman was spot on.
Jeju.
Keeper gathers, called for it and claimed it.
Poor pass, not quite sure who he was looking for there. Throw in.
The throw in given away. Crowd urging the Spanish forward, they're on the attack.
Didn't time to run, there's a flag offside.
I think you can talk. Time those runs a lot better than that.
Can Cameroon make something of this?
What a try! Oh, that's some stop.
Pressure growing. Cameroon have a corner.
Gets his head to it.
Easily saved by David Ayer.
Opportunity. Oh, how unlucky.
You can't explain own goals like that.
I didn't know who to congratulate there. It was definitely an own goal. Spain on the attack. What can they come up with here?
Damn it, Silva!
That's just what you want from your keeper. Held on well.
It's with Iniesta for Spain.
He's got away from his marker.
He needed to hold on to that too.
Play broken up and possession changes hands. Look at this, they've not picked him up.
Spain throw in. Busquets. Juan Fran. Alert play there, had to make the interception.
Very good at reading the game like that. Cameroon have men forward. Oh, you don't want to be giving away free kicks there. It could prove a turning point in this game. It's bad enough losing a man, but it could get worse here.
And what a time, Clive, to get a red card. That is a real turning point in this match.
Free kick's well hit, but the goalkeeper got right behind it. Can Cameroon make something of this? Defended his flank well there. Careless, they've lost it, they've got to get back now.
Yeah, looked good for a split second there, Clive, but some...
What a chance! Brilliant! to be goals in this one. It's now 2-0. Bit of a tangle there.
Busquets.
Spain have the ball. Now can he go through himself? Oh! Goal! Spain score! It's a goal to throw this one wide open again. Spain is still in it.
Eno.
Referee has penalised him, may have a word, no more. Game's hardly got going, really. One back by David Silva. Cameroon have men forward. Got it back. Chance to turn defence into attack. Spain have got the decision. It's their throw in. Spain attacking. Floated in. Crossed it to the danger area. Solid defending. Stole the ball there. Dispossessed. They're in possession again. Here comes Spain. Trying to split the defence. Oh! He's put it away! Hold the back page. They still think they can get back into this game, and I'm not sure they're wrong anymore. It's a goal that Spain certainly needed. Either side could win this yet. Spain attack developing. Delivers it in. With his head! Oh, that's some save! Spain have won themselves a corner here. Spain prepare the same for every opponent, but I'm not sure they'll even need to be at their best to win this one.
They're now expecting to win every match, aren't they, Spain? So I don't see any problems here.
Keeper can watch it go for a goal kick. David Silva. They weren't falling for that one. Corona's been given Spain's way.
Iniesta.
Leg it wide, looking to stretch them. It's confident goalkeeping. Can Cameroon make something of this? Oh! Oh, he's missed by a whisker. So close to taking the lead. Read that well, great positional play. Wouldn't let him pass. Now, they're going to opt for the long throw here. Gone straight back out. Again, it's a throw. Shedu. Got it away. Referee has given the throw-in to the Spanish.
Iniesta.
Crowd urging the Spanish forward, they're on the attack.
Good interception, alive to the danger.
Shooting chance. Oh dear, he's missed it.
That's important that you stay focused and just keep your composure in a situation like that. That's a good opportunity missed.
Throw in is in Spain's favour.
Iniesta.
It's out of play again. Throw in again.
Iniesta.
Important to retain possession.
There's not much defending going on out there. Where are the tackles?
Can he get it in? Cameroon score!
They're playing again. It's now 3-2.
Cameroon have men forward. Couldn't force an opening.
Busquets.
They stood firm.
Both teams look to the rep, but it's a Spanish throw.
One front. Spain on the attack. What can they come up with here?
Disappointing cross. Didn't really stretch the defence.
David Silva.
Has teammates in support. It's a real chance! Put himself in the way. Spain have the ball. One or two possibilities here. Couldn't get past. Couldn't hold on to it. Certainly plenty of effort being shown out there.
Sergio Busquets.
Spain attacking. They're piling on the pressure, aren't they? Can they get to it? Spain have the ball here. It's their throwing.
Pass cut out.
Can Cameroon make something of this? Loses it. It's got so much support.
One back by Andres Iniesta.
Here comes Spain. Oh! Off target, I'm afraid.
All right, that's another opportunity missed, but listen, you're only one down. You've got to keep believing. You've got to keep pouring players forward.
Just headed on.
Claims the ball.
Sergio Busquets.
Cameroon have the ball, advantage play. It's a free kick, and look where it is.
And that's a yellow card. And this referee's not about to let them get away with anything.
Look at his teammates, they're quite rightly, they're saying, why are you giving free kicks away in that sort of area? It's a dangerous situation.
This will be a corner to Cameroon. De Gea punches clear.
Big chance! Going for goal, but not finding it.
Well, no complaints from many of his teammates there. They know that was a good effort.
Iniesta. Spain attack developing. Saw the danger there, was quick to react.
David Silva.
Crowd urging the Spanish forward, they're on the attack. Big chance, smartly taken. Three of the best, that completes a wonderful hat-trick. It's a goal that's put Spain back on terms, this could go either way. Good snappy passing.
Eyal.
Cameroon have the ball, advantage play. Cameroon have men forward. Got caught with it. Oh dear, they've lost the ball. They need to guard against the counter.
In a good position, but now they need to defend.
Abubakar.
Very alert. Spain on the attack. What can they come up with here?
Eno.
They've got many forward positions here. Couldn't keep hold of the ball.
Won the ball.
Fabregas. Spain have the ball. Look at this, they've not picked him up. He'll go for goal. Instant reactions.
He's been robbed.
Oh, look at this. Got the ball, not the man.
Good defending that, alive to the possibilities there.
One front. Spain attacking. Gone past him all too easily. Defender's got to do better there. He'll have a go! He's got to do better than that.
Well, the crowd's reaction says it all, Clive, because that's a poor effort, a waste.
Here comes Spain. He's been tackled. Fabregas. This is all out attack. Will he pick someone out?
Good delivery. Defender had to react. Read the pass well, didn't he?
He's given it. It's a penalty. Didn't think twice about it. It's a yellow card. The referee had no doubts.
He does have these moments when he goes flying.
And the keeper is first of the ball. Spain attack developing. He wanted that ball. He wasn't going to take no for an answer, was he? Got a tackle in. Not easy to break down. Referee is... He's got away from his marker. Oh! Well, that needed saving. Referee has awarded a corner kick to Spain. Oh! Saved at full stretch. Got it downfield. He's got a chance here. Chance here.
Didn't panic, didn't blast it, just rolled it in.
Yeah, I love that finish, Clive. A real cultured finish from a top performer.
Back underway. So it's 5-3. Can Cameroon make something of this? Good hands. Could have chosen to parry that, but he held on. Oh, what's the keeper done here? Could be a chance. Fine stop. Made up the ground to get across to it. Pressure growing. Cameroon have a corner. Cleared well out of danger. Good tackle. Crowd urging the Spanish forward. They're on the attack. What can he do here? He loves to go hunting for the ball like that.
Headed off the danger there. Saw the pass coming.
Gets the ball away. Cameroon have men forward. That's just poor judgment. He's already been booked and really shouldn't be making those kind of challenges. What will the referee make of that? Decent free kick, but the goalkeeper made the save. Look routine. There's the... Careless, they've lost it. It's Spain who kick off the second half. They're just going to find the same rhythm again now. Spain on the attack. What can they come up with here? Oh! Struck it well, but off target.
Well, he made his mind up early. He was always going to have a shot from there.
Foul given. I wouldn't be surprised if there's a yellow card to follow.
Andres Iniesta.
Blocked it.
It's out. It'll be a throw-in to Spain.
He's thrown it straight back to them. He's onto that in no time. Spain have the ball. One or two possibilities here. Showed him too much of the ball.
Spain throw in.
Iniesta.
Spain attacking.
Let it get away from him.
It's a corner to Spain. Pass has got to be better than that. It's been intercepted.
Fine interception there, he read that well. Not wasting possession. David Silva! Just lost his bearings, I think.
That'll disappoint him a bit, but he's done well to get himself into a good situation.
Eno. Aboubakar.
Can Cameroon make something of this? Managed to block it. This will be a corner to Cameroon.
And that will be a goal kick.
Here comes Spain.
Busquets.
He's got away from him. Terrific tackle just to whip the ball away from him. They do like to use the full width of the field. No way past. Spain attack developing. Defender in the... Still danger, could only parry. Ball was out, it'll be a throw into Spain.
Busquets.
Fabregas. Fabregas! It's in!
Best way to defend a lead is to extend your lead, and that's exactly what the Spaniards have done.
Yeah, don't be surprised to see Spain score more here.
That looks like the end of the match as a contest. Spain are well on their way to victory. Oh, he didn't need to make that tackle. It was a poor challenge, and that may very well be his last contribution. He's already been booked. Using the ball sensibly. Crowd urging the Spanish forward, they're on the attack. Kept his eye on the ball. Throwing has been given Spain's way. He'll shoot! Oh, look at this for a chance! Didn't work the goalkeeper.
That's a decent strike, that's unlucky.
Cameroon have men forward. Good position here. Not always easy to make an extra man pay, but they've taken full advantage here.
Yeah, they certainly have. Now is the time to really drive that home, Clive, because they're making this team work hard who are down to 10 men.
Clinical finish. Right into the corner of the keeper's goal.
That is so accurate. Goalkeeper's got no chance.
This is a game they could be talking about for years to come. Spain on the attack. What can they come up with here? Not easy to get through. Looking for some penetration. Fabregas! He's put it away!
I feel sorry for the goalie here, Clive, because he makes a great initial save, but he just can't prevent the second one from going in.
Spain are in charge of this one now, well in control. Play from Sergio Ramos. Iniesta with a chance to get forward.
Got a foot to the ball.
careless. They've lost it. They've got to get back now.
It looked good for a split second there, Clive, but some defending to do now.
He's got the ability to get past a man, hasn't he? Spain have the... Now can he go through himself? It's there to be hit. Spain have scored! Spain have taken control of this one, well on top. Cameroon have got themselves a free kick. Oh dear, where's that gone? He isn't going to make any friends with speculative efforts like that. He should have passed, really. He was a bit greedy. Unable to keep hold of the ball.
David Silva,
Spain attacking. He's beating men at will. They don't have a clue. Got a chance. Yes! Hit the upright and went in.
Oh, you need a bit of luck sometimes.
Spain are well on top of this one. They're dominating the game.
It's out. It's a throw into Cameroon. Ref signal for another throw. Busquets.
Here comes Spain. Managed to get in the way of it. Shooting chance. Oh, what a stop. What kind of corner will he take? Can't find a way through. Iniesta trying to get forward here. Good keeping. Importantly held it. Here.
You've got to feel a bit sorry for them. They are being hopelessly outplayed and outscored.
That may just about settle this one. Spain have certainly taken the pressure off themselves.
We saw that developing, didn't he? Stop the attack at source.
Pass was a bit too obvious. Spain attack developing. Real chance. Gobbled up by the keeper.
Can't quite get past him. Aboubakar.
Read that well. Great positional play.
Well intercepted that. Saw the danger. Dealt with it. Aboubakar. Can Cameroon make something of this?
On the board, it's run loose. They've lost the ball here. Now what's on for him here? Tries a shot. Oh, he's missed it. Back off the bar.
Pass cut out.
Attempt on goal. He can do a lot better than that.
He's got to take more care with his shooting there, Clive, because that's well wide. No way is that going to ever threaten the goalkeeper.
One front.
Man on the ball's not sure of support.
What can he do here?
Oh, he makes goalkeeping look easy, doesn't he? The latest in a succession of corner kicks. Sergio Ramos. cut out. Cameroon have men forward. Defended well. Can Cameroon make something of this? Well-timed tackle. Couldn't retain possession. They're in possession again. Spain have the ball. Advantage play. Fabregas. Some very static defending. They've got to make a challenge. Had a blast! How much more of this can they take? It's another corner. Moving the ball around well. It's out. It's a throw into Cameroon. Into the closing stages of this game. Only 15 minutes to go. Pass was telegraphed, really. Lost the ball. That was just a lack of concentration. Didn't take any care over the pass. Eno. Good place to win the ball back. Now, what can they do with it? They're defending like statues at the moment. He's running rings around them. And that is in the keeper's hands now. Claims the ball. Very alert.
Well, the manager will be furious, Clive. It's bad enough conceding one penalty, but when it happens again, there's something seriously wrong back there.
Who knew what he was doing, and he did. That looks like the end of the match. It's a contest. Spain are well on their way to victory.
It's a match that's following the pattern we all expected. It's a bit of a mismatch in truth.
It's a pretty convincing performance this, Clive.
Lost control of the ball. Crowd urging the Spanish forward. They're on the attack.
Aboubakar
for trouble when you lose the ball like that. You need to play it between defenders.
Aboubakar.
Cameroon have men forward. Real chance! Funny how often an extra man counts for nothing, but they've made it count now.
That's a good goal, Clive. They've made the most of having the extra man out there.
He's already got two goals. They just can't contain him. I think I might have to get the record books out in a minute. Just look at the scoreline.
Where did that come from? Goal that's come too late to save the game. It may just help them save some face, though.
Yeah, a bit of a consolation, really, Clive. No more than that. Not enough time left.
The two of them combining. The clock ticks into the last 10 minutes. Precious little time. Spain on the attack. What can they come up with here? Just lost control of the ball there.
Got the ball back.
Can Cameroon make something of this? Look how many men they push forward.
It's Sergio Busquets.
Big chance! Oh, he had a go! Fancied his chances again.
Very nearly added to his tally there.
Lovely one-touch stuff.
Sergio Ramos' pass picked off.
Couldn't keep hold of the ball.
Not a good pass, easily picked off.
Up the wing. No one was getting to that before him.
Aboubakar.
Cameroon have men forward. Not able to get through.
It's out, it's a throw into Cameroon. Aboubakar.
Really important clearance.
Can Cameroon make something of this?
Got the ball.
Sergio Busquets.
Silva.
Cameroon have men forward.
Shoots! Well struck and well saved. The keeper was up to it.
Ref's blown and this could be really dangerous.
And that's a booking. And these are starting to rack up. They've got one off already.
Sergio Ramos is certainly a committed player. I think that challenge shows everything, Clive. It typifies him, but he's got a yellow card.
Really good save, particularly to hold on to it.
Can Cameroon make something of this?
Couldn't hold on to it. Fabregas.
Refs allow the Spanish the advantage.
Big chance! Oh, good handling. Easy to let those slip out, you know. Won the ball out there. It's all been a little predictable, I'm afraid. This has been a pretty one-sided affair. Spain have the ball. One or two possibilities here. Couldn't get through.
Iniesta.
Got a foot in and won it.
Cameroon have men forward.
Another 5 minutes still to go here then.
Smart piece of defending. Could have been dangerous that. That's not even close. Speculative attempt, really, never on.
Look at the manager, Clive. Look, he's looking up to the sky. No wonder after an effort like that.
Got a tackle in.
Sergio Busquets.
Spain attacking. Can he get it in? Couldn't quite keep that shot down.
Well, he only had the keeper to beat there, and he's put the ball wide of the target.
Silva.
Here comes Spain.
Oh, now they haven't picked him up here. Sight of goal. Oh, no. They really should have scored again there. No matter, they're well ahead.
Unlucky. You've got to be prepared to have a go if you want to score goals.
Yeah.
Spain attack developing. Attack broken up. Sergio Ramos in possession for Spain. There's the whistle. That's how it will... Careless, they've lost...